And then another type is magnesium sulfate. This is also known as Epsom salts for athletes.
Oh.
Yeah. So a lot of people will do Epsom salts baths. That's a derivative of magnesium sulfate. So in
Interesting.
that salt form, you know, you put it, it's great for sore muscles and things like that. My background with it, of course, I was a labor and delivery nurse for 10 years. So I always think of magnesium sulfate for preeclampsia, seizure prevention, and for preterm labor because it's relaxing muscles.